Thank you for staying with us on The Sports. I'm Gary L. Smith, and our first story, Premier League clubs to use their Craft Sports Stadium as their home venue for the coming season will have to pay 20,000 Ghana cedis in order to use the facility per match. That's according to the National Sports Authority. Now, about five Premier League clubs have chosen the country's premier stadium for the upcoming campaign, and matches categorized as A matches require the home team pay 20,000 Ghana cedis.
The NSA, in a statement signed by the Director General, Professor Peter Chumasi, indicated that the new user fees are expected to run during the COVID-19 period and will be subject to review by the management. The Accra Sports Stadium will host more matches in the upcoming season in both the Premier and Division 1 leagues, as five teams have confirmed to use the venue. The NSA said home teams will be made to pay 20,000 Ghana cedis per match under Category B matches, whilst Category C matches will attract 15,000. The statement said, and I quote, management would like to bring to your notice and attention of fees as well as teams and conditions associated with the usage of the Accra Sports Stadium involving Premier League matches. Matches between Hearts and Kotoko and national teams are grouped under Category A. Matches between Hearts and Kotoko or Kotoko versus other Premier League clubs are grouped under Category B. And matches between other clubs excluding Hearts and Kotoko are grouped under Category C. The Accra Sports Stadium will serve as the home venue to Hearts of Oak, Asante Kotoko, Inter Allies, Great Olympics for the 2020-21 Ghana Premier League. The fees being demanded by the NSA did not go down well with the president, who took to social media to assure clubs his outfit will engage the managers of the stadium. He tweeted, and I quote, "I have read in the public space a statement from the NSA on new stadia user facility charges. I will say this is unfortunate, and our GFA will engage the NSA on these exorbitant and unacceptable fees." Unquote. The 2020-21 Premier League is expected to start on November 13, 2020. Asante Kotoko will begin their campaign against 11 Wonders at the venue.